Welcome to Outside the Ball. Here are your top tennis photos of the month. It's 2018 and fearless Coco Vandeweghe started the year on a high note. Billie Jean King stood up for women's rights with Emma Stone and Emma Watson. You go, girls. When the pros head down under for the Oz Open, we can expect to see some wild moments. Like this on-court battle between two crocodiles and Sascha Zverev sharing some quality time with the locals. The Grand Slam attraction is undeniable, and tennis got a fresh new fan in actor Will Smith. The star power escalated quickly when Will Ferrell interviewed Federer as Ron Burgandy. Back in the States, Olympia Ohanian made her Vogue debut with mommy Serena Williams, while stunning Sloane Stephens smiles like a champ for Harper's Bazaar. Yet no one can beat this month's top tennis photo. It's the GOAT himself, Roger Federer, winning his 20th Grand Slam title. Congrats, Rog. Thanks for watching. See you next month.